Good morning, I'm Laura Songster. Sleeping a few extra hours on Saturday and Sunday is not slothful, it's healthy. Scientists have concluded that two consecutive nights of extended sleep appear to counteract the increased risk of type 2 diabetes. This is great news if you love sleeping in like I do. Get your work week started by easing into it. I have 99 and a half minutes of commercial-free music on the way at 8:15 on 99.5 WMAG.